Today's tutorial on Winaracraft will focus on drawing a t-shirt. This versatile garment, available with or without buttons, gained popularity among miners and stevedores in the late 19th century due to